From the shores of the beautiful Cowichan River, we bring you another episode of Storytellers in Motion. Today you will meet a film and stage director from Northern Ontario. Shirley Cheechoo is a Cree filmmaker who never forgets the source of her inspiration in storytelling.
When I was on the reserve, it was my grandmother that I visited a lot when I was there. And they were always full of stories, right? And stories were basically almost like teaching stories. You know, they teach you a way of life or the philosophy of life. But they were always stories that taught about life. And when I was in residential school, I would remember those stories when I went to sleep.
As with so many First Nations, the Canadian experience is a mix of Indian reserve and city life. She was among the last generation to attend the notorious Indian residential schools, but Shirley draws her inner strength from her early life on the trap line.
I would say that I grew up in Moose Factory because my parents moved to Moose Factory when I was about 3 years old. And I spent 9 summers in Moose Factory. I think I grew up in residential schools. I was there 10 months of the year in residential school. And when I was younger, I spent a lot of time on the trap line with my parents. So I actually grew up on the trap line.
Cheechoo began her career in storytelling, first in front of an audience on stage and later acting in movies and television. It wasn't long before she realized that she could do a better job at telling her people's story than the feeble attempts made by outsiders. She travels extensively conducting theater workshops. She has come to British Columbia to work with Indigenous women who believe they have what it takes to make it on stage.
Well, I'm really glad that the two of you decided to stay for the second time.